the 70s when Ozzy and Co restored our pride. Now we got home and a team, and suddenly it's not a